All right, we got a question for you. Did you ever want a career in tech but didn't know where to get started? Well, we might have the answer for you this morning. Fox News' Al Araby joins us live with more details on LaunchCode St. Louis. Al.
That's right. LaunchCode is now enrolling for 3 free tech training courses, and all of these courses are actually pathways to a paid apprenticeship. Joining us now with LaunchCode is Leah Freeman. Leah, thank you for joining us this morning. Talk to me about these courses and what can people expect.
So LaunchCode is a nonprofit, and we create pathways into careers in technology, and we do that through free, accessible education for all. It doesn't matter your educational background, what corner of St. Louis you come from, or your life experience.
So talk to me about what can people expect in these specific, in the 2 courses, and there's a 3rd one that's for younger adults.
Yes, we are enrolling for 3 courses right now. Again, all 100% free for learners. 2 of them are our part-time web dev education classes, so you'll be learning website development. And again, that's an on-ramp to our paid apprenticeship program. And then the 3rd one is a full-time code camp, and that one's for young adults. We hold that one in partnership with St. Louis Community College. It's for adults age 18 to 24. And that one, the applications do close next week, so hurry onto our website and apply now.
Absolutely. And just to give you guys to let you guys know where we are, this is their new state-of-the-art learning center. They're renovating right now. It's going to be ready in a few months. And you do not need previous experience, by the way, to apply for these courses. For now, we are live in St. Louis. I'm Ella Araby, Fox 2 News.